Space Lab Huntsville for CM-1.
Go ahead, Paul.
Yeah, Janice, after some discussion here, we decided we'd like to have you take out that DDR that has just two bolts in it and replace it with any of the other DDRs that have a full complement of bolts.
Okay, will do.
Space Lab Huntsville, we have live video from TVC 2 now.
Copy it. Okay, Huntsville Space Lab, I find the experiment module 1 already in the configuration indicated in step 1 of APL5. In fact, Alan, if you go to TVC1, I got that aimed at the glove box now. You can use that to look at things if you want.
Copy that, and we just read your mind. We switched over to TVC1. We're taking that down.
Okay, I don't know if you can see anything there, but there's the module.
Greg, you'll need to bring it back away from the TVC just a little bit to focus.
Is that far enough? Loosen the evaporator vent plug. Instead of flare evaporator vent plug, and I'll have to take it out to take that out.
Copy.
At some of the agricultural and land use patterns in the central portion of Brazil, passing over some of the river systems that generally feed into the Amazon. We're passing considerably south of the Amazon itself, which empties out into the Atlantic up on the northeast coast of Brazil. In just a few minutes, Colombia will be crossing the coast of Brazil up to the north of Vitoria on the east coast. That's about 500 miles to the northeast of Sao Paulo, Brazil. This is Mission Control Houston, 14 days, 22 hours, 37 minutes. Columbia passing over the eastern Pacific now. Looking down on what looks like the remnants of Hurricane Enrique. It's off to the west of Central America, out in the western, rather the eastern Pacific. And this is Mission Control Houston, Columbia now crossing over the coast of Peru in the general vicinity of Lima. Columbia crossing over the Andes Mountains presently.